So this is how the Hofer rectifier, which converts one half of the AC input into DC input. Okay. So every time we are getting only one half of the one half cycle of the AC input as an output here. Okay. So in the next class, so you have to remember these two points here. At when the voltage at A is positive, it becomes forward bias. When voltage at A is negative, it becomes reverse bias. Because when B region is connected to negative, when N region is connected to positive, it becomes reverse bias. So this is where it does not conduct, here it conducts. So every time it is conducting, we are getting the output here. Every time when it does not conducting, we are not getting the output. So in this Hofer rectifier, we are using only one semiconductor diode. This is diode. Okay. We are using only one diode, one semiconductor diode. Okay. So this is what the Hofer rectifier, which is very important. Okay. So in the next class, we will discuss the other type of rectifier, which is called as a full wave rectifier, where it converts both the half cycles. So the whatever the output which you are not getting here, we will get here now. Next, for this we will get the output here. Okay. So for both the half cycle, we will get the output there. Okay. So in that full wave rectifier, we are using two diodes. We are using two diodes. Okay. So that I will explain in the next class. Okay. So today we will stop here. We will continue the next class. Thank you.